can tell.
I found the missing line, miss.
What?
I found one.
Yeah,
right there.
Get a blue
pin. Oh, blue. Rocco, do you have a blue pin?
Or a red pin.
I understand. Oh boy, my pencil case is getting dirty. No. Cleaning is evil. I thought we were done. This one doesn't have the image. Oh, the zooming's bad. Because my shoes is not like this one.
You had a smell.
Yeah, it's not like this. Ass, you, me. Ah, shut up, I can't spell. Rocco. Okay, your name's not bullshit. I only watched an hour and then I watched half an hour for beginning and then half an hour for the beginning. I never watched the middle of it. And if you want to watch the crashes, just go on YouTube and search best of. This one looks like it. Oh yeah, okay, I'll get that. Ask Miss, it's broken. Projection.
Alright, can you be quiet? Can you be quiet? Can you please be quiet? Listen. If you listen, you'll know. Okay, Wednesday, 18th of March. Boys, if you can't listen,
that's 2 days, right?
Yes. Period one as normal for all students. Go outside. We're going to talk. Period two as usual for year 12.
So where are you period one?
The whole day,
no, this is the message that I got. I'm just telling you. Assembly with year 10 in the hall for year 11. During period two.
Oh, yeah, we
dominated like that.
Yeah. Period 3 onwards for both years 11 and 12. Food stalls, activities, talent quests. Students will need to bring money to spend on food and some activities for the talent quests. Students are encouraged to wear their cultural traditional dress or mufti that includes their national colours. That participating in the assembly of cooking food that you need to ensure that you see your teacher before Wednesday.
You know when they get paid for cooking food? They all miss the school.
What?
Miss, what's it period two?
Apparently, Taz lost money last time.
Okay.
That's right. Rocker doesn't know how to do it. Poor Rocker. Oh, really? You haven't completed it yet?
For free. One question. He knows the something wrong with that one. No, I actually think that this is impossible. Fingers, there we go, got it.
Got it?
Nah, for 17 I got it.
Which one are you leaning out with, Roger?
No, they're the same one.
What do you want me to do on the board?
16. 16. I was going to say it doesn't matter. 16. Did you look up spin rings? Oh, no, to be partying. Partying where, Rocker? Last object you were partying at, why? Sipping on those beers. It's a link to the truth. Is there a drink of whiskey? It's diluted with ice. Which one are you doing? That's so easy. I already figured that out. I'm up to 22. Oh, yes, oh. Oh, yeah. I'm not telling you. I knew there was a bit missing. I don't know.
Anyone on the board? Anyone on the board? Anyone? Are you guys? Are you done?
24. So where are the other two? Jeremy. This is right in isometric.
No, I still need to do the same. I just needed to work it out.
Oh, yeah. So you can do a bit of that.
Oh, that makes one.
Oh, you want the answer to that? Hang on.
So, what's 24? Don't look at 24, Rocker. What's 24? What's 24, hey? Did it. It's been white out. Who says that? Actually, Mr. McHugh used to say that to me. Mr. McGee. What? You hire a lead or something like that? This one, right?
Show us.
Sample for what?
What number?
23.
Bro, right?
23.
Well,
oh, wait, we have to put hidden details still?
No, I just had to do this.
Okay.
To help me work out how this.
Then I'm kind of right.
Yeah. You can't.
Why'd you do that then?
You're trying to do your six right now. Six have to be 1 centimeter and 1.
No, that's an arrow head. You stupid.
My one's so painful, remember?
Oh,
where do you get that?
That's
aluminium.
You just said it's aluminium.
Still, aluminium is good.
Yeah, look at what I did to your hand. Wait. Put the can in it empty. Drink all of it. Okay, put it down like that. Wrong one.
Pretty jealous.
Yeah, you're making it.
What are you doing?
Oh, but look, crazy Russian. He's got a photo camera all over his face. Oh, he's a Let's cut the other end off. No, I get half. Deal. Wrong end. Yeah, there you go. Okay, that's half. Dude, you're gonna come off.
Dude,
you're gonna cut the hot plate. Okay, throw that away and then Rocco. Rocco. Probably a bit of and the rule was broke. Get another can next time we have it. Oh, it needs to be soft metal then. Bumpy hard metal. Get cans. No, no. Make lunch if you buy a can. Don't pop the top. Just stab it and start.
Take the opening.
Can I use this?
Yeah, go. And then just start drinking it. That's what you
don't show me
master tape.
I was about to say,
give me your robot and whack it and see how much damage it
does.
You just did it on the corner too, if it was flat. Dissecting the can.
On top.
So it's going to look like that, right?
Yeah.
And then that goes...
Yeah, it's a color in the
So,
That's a crap drawing, Rocco. Oh, my goodness, I think that's safe. I bet you what he would say, Rocco. I'm sorry, but this is not this stuff.
Okay, yeah, it's a bit longer.
I need to rule. Nah, for drawing a line. I'll just stab you. Nathan, can I have my ruler back? I need to use it. Oh, shit.
Even the metal slash is getting
like... Oh, man.
I'm just going to go down like that. Right? Oh, it would go down to the middle. Right? If it's more here. You know what I mean? Maybe it should come down.
She's a very good
instrument. Also. Well, how long does it get like the past?
Oh,
yeah.
different.
I think that thing's flipping around. Look at that one. That one. Stumpy one. That's a stumpy one. Does it look right?
That's the something one.
No, that one. No, it still looks wrong. You haven't got the L. It's got an L. Didn't you say that was 23?
That's 24.
Oh, okay, sorry. Have it back.
That one's 23.
Oh, that's 23. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's the L. You've got your slope. Nice one. That's right. Just looks very different because you did it really slow.
Yeah.
See, the whole thing of proportion.
Where's the missing line?
But look. See, it looks completely different. That's the same as that.
Yeah, the swim's very nice.
But because the proportions change.
I made it thin.
See, you did a thin L. I did a chunky L.
No, because miss. With this, where's the missing line?
Oh, the missing line.
But no, that can't.
Look here.
Yeah,
look.
I did that at first.
I got it. Like, do you see that? Do you see that?
It's not
that.
It's not it.
It is it.
No, because the line has to be like that on that line.
No, look at mine. 3G. Oh, 3G.
That one's right.
That one's correct.
No, we're talking about 23. That's the missing line right there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
can
see that
from the top. Yeah, no. Oh, no, but miss, because that line's connected to that. How can...
It's like this. Oh, my God. I'm just being drawing this the whole time.
That's front view. That line, it connects to the top of that. That is not connected.
Can you just please look at my work? Look at my work. It's just how you do it.
No.
It is.
But that's the line that you put in. Is that right?
No. Look, that's... I mean, that line is up, that's already there.
Yeah, that line's not there.
I'm not...
Because Lenny would listen to me.
Yeah, there's nothing connecting.
There! I got it! Top view, side view, it's cut like diagonal like that, so you can still get that.
If it was
cut... scribble on his paper.
It's scrap paper.
No.
Actually,
it wasn't.
Right?
No, but you have to fill in a missing line. Because where's the missing line then? You just count it as with the shape being that, the missing line.
Take the answers and go to your table. I'll give you another.
There's no probably missing line.
If your missing line is wrong, then your isometric's going to be wrong.
And if you don't fill in any missing lines...
Go that way. Go that way. And I'll get you some more sheets.
Whoa, I'm done. I'm finished. Oh, here's my phone. Do you want me to close it too? So I can do that. Thank you for your stuff. Is that the standard? Sketch. That's not to the Australian standards of all.
Fuck Australian standards.
Bring back nail
standards. British standards.
Okay, what's the UK standards?
Okay, so UK 104.
The door standard. What's the door standard in the UK?
No, that's
the problem. What's the door standard in the UK? How high does it have to be? How wide?
It depends on what unit
you're using. Centimeters.
In what location you're
using. How does that change?
Yeah, no, it does.
Well, so if you're in, say, England, the doors are wider than, say, Scotland.
The doors are narrow.
That's what I said. That's wrong.
Thank you.
Shit, what the heck did you say?
So it is sweet.
You said something that I think you should have
said. Oh yeah, you read that
one. You have it on your
radar.
Soccer.
Okay, are you gonna become a soccer star?
Football.
Are you gonna play? You play
soccer?
Okay. So do you play football here?
In America, yes.
Do you play English football?
It's American football.
Fucking
God.
Are you gonna be a famous Formula One racer?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Well, are you gonna be a football racer? Of any sport. Of any football associated sport. So from tons of different No, I know what you're gonna become, Rocco.
An African superstar.
That wasn't what I was gonna say. Because you don't do drama. You're either gonna work for Apple. You're gonna be. You're going to be one of those guys who talk about the product. And Windows 9 is not 9, you don't have a mind.
Yes, I do. I still product.
Okay, what's your stuff?
I still buy.
Say you should sell 20 times a day.
Yes.
How many dollars do you make in commission?
Well, it depends how much the phone is
The phone is $600 and you get 10% commission.
Okay, so I sell many phones.
20.
20 phones. That makes 40.
But then you get fired after 1 week.
If you get fired after 1 week.
So you don't end up getting a
commission
at all. You work for Windows. Microsoft is. Microsoft is good. What, the rich guy Bill Gates? Yes, he does. Yes, he is. He doesn't run it, but he owns 100%. Because he's
old. He did run it at one stage.
He quit because he wanted to become a fucking rich, retired bozo.
Can I suggest you stop smoking weed today?
Huh?
What, you're trying to cut yourself like the can? First you have to get drunk in that also. You just said you would. So, what's your next big Coke invention?
Maybe.
A Coke hot dog. Wait, those actually do exist nowadays.
Maybe a Coke.
At Disneyland.
Maybe a Coke powder.
What? Hot dog. That's kind of why we infuse chicken with Coke.
Yeah, but no one does that, so what do you do?
Yes, they do.
With the powder.
Okay, continue.
With the powder. If you want to powderize it, it's an hour now.
Oh, shit.
So you just apply the powder. As much as you want, you know, it creates the effect of food.
I want Fanta turned into Coke.
Fanta turned into Coke.